Hi, I'm CEO and founder of Orange Agreed, the largest restaurant chain in Canada. They know me as the founder and CEO of Orange Agreed, the largest restaurant chain in Canada, but I'm also a man who cares about children. So I'm unveiling the... Orange Grape Kids Menu. It features beets and peanut butter. So it's really delicious and I'm going to eat it on camera. So stick around for that. Alright, so I'm gonna take my can opener here. They are supplied with the meal. Pretty easy to use. Now that was just delicious. I can't wait for the next part of the meal. This is my favorite part of the meal, the peanut butter. We grow all our peanut butter locally in each Orange Grape restaurant. They grow the peanuts right there. It's so good. Oh, so good. That's some good stuff right there. That's really good. Now, I know what you're thinking. There's no way the Orange Grape Kids Meal could... There's no way the Orange Grape Kids Meal could get any better. But let me tell you something. Every single Orange Grape Kids Meal comes with a free, non-alcoholic can of Mountain Dew. Now... after hearing all that great stuff about the Orange Grape Kids Menu, let's see what actual kids have to think about it. Here's an exclusive interview with Thomas, a very frequent eater at the Orange Grape. Here's what he has to say about the Orange Grape Kids Menu. Kids Meal. So, Thomas, before we begin, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I've been eating at the Orange Grape for about 6 years now.
How long have you been eating at the Orange Grape?
My family likes to take me to the Orange Grape every Friday for like a little treat.
Do you feel like the Orange Grape Kids Meal has positively affected your life?
With absolute certainty, I can totally say that the Orange Grape Kids Menu has positively affected my life.
So I think that's gonna cut it for now. Thank you, Thomas.
You're welcome.
And thank you for watching. So that's the Orange Grape Kids Meal. So now you can bring your kids to Orange Grape. And now they'll be able to have something to eat. so that's pretty cool. Thank you. Mm-hmm.